second plenary meeting on 20th September 2013, the General Assembly will hear a presentation by our second plenary of this annual report on the work of the organization on the agenda item 111. I now give the floor to the Secretary.
This is an era of wondrous opportunity. Ours is the first generation that can wipe poverty from the face of the earth. Yet the pressures on people and the planet are building. Youth without jobs, warning our resort to conflicts. Events are moving in the 21st century as we
to resolve conflict, form rules of behavior, and build habits of cooperation that would grow stronger over time. For decades, the United Nations has in fact made a difference in helping to eradicate disease, educating children, and growing youth. But like every generation of leaders, we face new and profound challenges. This body continues to be tested. The question is whether we possess the wisdom and that's the world that everyone lives in. This is a system. We're not going to move on to the next phase. I believe we can work. One word. For excuse me, and ask for me to turn blind eye. We need to be modest and believe.
Más tarde, ¿saben cuando andemos en la calle?